Alright, fellow squiddies. Alright, fellow peeps. It's time to play some Splatoon. I'll be playing a little gameplay here. I'm not trying to access an amiibo. Keeps doing that all the time to me. Yeah, I know the paintbrush is dry. I haven't really used it. I hope they don't camp at our base. Yes. Splatstones are perfect attacks. When you try to cover up all of his stuff in a quick amount of time. Oh no, missiles. Well, I dodged them all. I'm just gonna go cover them up. What was even the point of the missiles when all I just did was just cover them back up? So here's a plan. I'm gonna go up to their base, and I'm gonna use the splash now. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna use it right now. Plan's been set. As soon as the one made it mark this, they're gonna start doing a whole bunch of stuff. Oof. Well, I just got knocked by some splat bullies. Ooh, the map is getting a little crumpy. I gotta try to ink up as much as I can before I... Before I lose, you know. Gotta help the team out a little bit, you know what I mean? A splash down will help. I don't know who won. Oh wow. Ooh. Pretty good. Pretty good. That's a pretty good match. That'll be it for our walkthrough for Splatoon. Thanks for tuning in and watching, and I'll be back with another one another time. Bye-bye.